Welcome back. In previous video, we learned about how to create a team. So in this video, we are going to use the power of team. So what I mean by power is that Figma is a platform where teams design together. It unites everyone in your creative process. It brings your idea to life. Let's say your teammates lives on the other side of the globe. He or she can work with you at the same time on the same project. So that's the power of team in Figma. I'm going to show you how to do that. So click on your team name. Let's say currently I'm going to choose this imaginary programmer team, and you can see we have option called members, and let's invite some of our teammates. And from here you can also share a link with them from the Gmail, or you can share it on the WhatsApp group, and you can set some settings for them, like let's say if you want to share this project to client, and you can set the setting like he can just view like this, and you can share the link. And you want to share this link with your teammate, then you can choose can edit. And if you want to add email ID, you can also add it from here. Let's add one of my teammate email ID. You can hit enter, or you can press comma. Let's add comma, and you can see you can add another email ID from here. And you can also set some settings for them, like you can make them admin. By default it is can edit, and if you want to share this with your client, you can choose can view. Let's give a permission of admin and send the invite. You can see the invite is sent now. Let's close this one. On his laptop or PC, he will get notification for invitation. So from there he can accept our invitation. So you can see on his PC, he got our team. He can see all the projects, and let's say we want to edit this project together. So you can see his cursor on the screen, and you can also see his avatar over here. If I click on this avatar, and you can see what is he doing and what is he up to, on which panel he is working currently. Let's say you have 20 or 30 frames, and you don't know where he is interacting with. By clicking on his avatar, you will get to know on which frame he is working on. So we need to fix this project, like this join now button. And I want to also add an email ID over here. So I'm going to add this email ID. So we fix this project. This is how you can collaborate with your teammates. So that's how you can collaborate with your teammates. It is one of the best feature of Figma. He can access your project, he can edit, he can view. Even he lives in other side of the globe, he can make changes or work on project at the same time. So that's it for today's video, and I will see you guys in the next one.